and acknowledge the traditional custodians of the land, elders past, present and emerging, acknowledge their connection with the land that has existed for upwards of 100,000 years, or at very least 40,000 years, but it's probably more closer to 100,000 years, and that connection continues today. I extend my warmest respects to any Aboriginal or Torres Strait Islanders here in the room, and I want to acknowledge the fact that we're having a beautiful celebration on stolen land, and that sovereignty was never ceded, and this always was, always will be Aboriginal land. Thank you. And all that's left are the memories of the lessons learned on these rocky shelves. You hold us close together. Weather to the mountains that drape our current state, and all that's left are the memories of the battles lost to reach this garden gate. That have played today mean a great deal to me for a lot of different reasons, and I feel super lucky to be sharing space with y'all. My name is Jack R. Reilly. I'm from Kiama originally. I now live in Sydney, and that's my life.
Thank you.
Hey,
right
about it. Let's play some songs, eh? Let's bloody do it. I was warming up my voice upstairs during your set, SM, I'm sorry. But when you play Teenage Dirtbag, I just cut what I was doing. I was just like, tried very hard to hit the harmonies with you. Yeah. So spiritually, I was downstairs.
Yeah, I can feel it. Hey. Mind, body.
It's all connected. It's
business. It's about being mindful in big moments and missing little moments, and then being mindful in little moments and missing big moments.
Thank you.
these thoughts that I pen. They cannot stop, they just start up again. Steam will rise from the rain on the road. I've been cold, unprepared. And I saw our stars in the paper I read, and that someone else did. Train and left, pondered on rocks and slipped into the frame. Tongues will lash as they're walking on back. I've been tied to a chair, and they saw that night, and they turned on the light, and they walked up the stairs. To the Stupids, the movie, that I'm my own grandpa or something? Because if so, congrats. This song is also about a cult film. I don't know if the Stupids is a cult film. It's a film. Cults have part of their initiation. If you can withstand Tom Arnold and the mum from Malcolm in the Middle. It's actually not that bad. I would start a cult if that was... We all just watch The Stupids all day.
Sign me up!
This song is about a film also called Clerks, and I wrote a videotapes EP about movies that I like to watch on VHS, and this song is on that. And if you want to buy it on cassette tape, it's $10. Go see my man Brennan. I hope he doesn't pocket all the cash for himself. Look at that hat, who can trust him? Okay. This song's called Title Dictates Behavior.
The harbinger, I hate it when I'm right.
lights back there. And blasphemy, the body dropped right down. This song, this is a cover. I learnt it, and I'm going to play it now. And it's by Kevin Devine, and it's called Ball Game. To want to get better, but I'm backwards enough not to take any steps to get there. And when you realize it's the pattern and not the phase, it's what you've become and it's what you'll stay, that's ball game. So you can't make room in my life for anyone else. So I've been driving away, oh, all the people that could have helped. There's a clamp across my chest that tightens every time I lapse into another sorry story about some miserable collapse, a bronze box I keep encased in glass and dust off whenever I sing. Lately I've had to come to grips with scope and figure how my problems stack up in a world two steps from ruin. I do not believe in the rapture, and either way I realize that my troubles are as small as they could be, which makes me feel worse for even feeling this bad in the first place.
on most days. Cause there are 10 wars going on and all the flags still waving. Daniel's 20-year-old friends are all now 30, willing and serving. They're Marines and they showed me. And it makes me sad, it makes me really fucking sad. But at least they act. Me, I bite my tongue and tell my brother you wish them luck. And pray that they come back to a God I make. And I used to drink these thoughts away, but I got too drunk for that. And when you realize it's the pattern and not the face, it's what you've become and it's what you will stay. That's all game. I'm a pattern, I'm not a phase. It's what I've become and it's what I will stay. That's okay. She said I want to break free. I said free from what? She took a kid by the arm. Said you piss away the things you love. Thank you.
This is fun. Hey, you guys are so good. Amazing. Thank you.
Set of reasons.
K-san.
K-san.
Yeah.
K-nan.
Is that like the Indian version?
No. This new single is called A Set of Reasons.
Give myself a reason to cross out the words I thought I meant. May have caught you off guard with the message I sent. Forever just setting myself up. I'm worthy but waiting for your set of reasons just to pinpoint the way. They say I'm changing every day, but I still feel the same. Set of reasons just to pinpoint the blame. They say I'm changing every day, but I still feel the same. I find a purpose and reason in you. I find a purpose and reason in you. To hold you close, to give my hands. Sense of purpose of the night, just to write out all these thoughts. I'm still trying to make sense of a set of reasons just to pinpoint the blame. They say I'm changing every day, but I still feel the same. Set of reasons just to pinpoint the blame. They say I'm changing every day, but I still feel the same. I find a purpose and reason in you. I find a purpose and reason in you. Set of reasons just to pinpoint the blame. Say I'm changing every day, but I still feel the same. Set of reasons just to pinpoint the blame. Say I'm changing every day, but I still feel the same. I find a purpose and a reason in you.
you. You gotta tag a mate and remind them to stay hydrated.
If you don't, you're a bad friend. Hi, mate. Cool. I'll do whatever else you want me to do for however long.
My cards!
My cards.
Classical guys.
I can't hear it come in the distance.
Yeah.
And I'm sitting in my attic all alone. But this one which keeps on creeping inside my pointless imagination is that I could have another card with you.
That's all I'm doing.
Yeah!
Okay. What about while we're doing Living End covers, is that the memo? Anyway, I'll play one of mine, perhaps, for a jolly good old time. This is from the EP as well, that's not out yet, and you may not see it for a little while, but this song is on it, should you remember. It'll be on there regardless, if you remember or not, but... Hey, thanks for coming, everyone, this has been really fun, thank you, good night. Okay, this song's about catching the South Coast line from Kiama to Bondi Junction every day for 5 months. Ha-ha! And then working 8.5 hour days in an early childhood centre. And also moving out of your ex-girlfriend's house. And then having a series of failed semi-relationships strung together back-to-back. And then realising that your neck kind of hurts. Someone's got tension in my neck, ironically enough. Thank you.